Assembly of your HULKI is easy. Follow these steps and your HULKI will be ready to play with in minutes. Before you begin, make sure your work area is spacious, clean, and free from things. Start with pressing out all the small, unnecessary parts. Gather these pressed out parts together and continue by folding the sides of the tabs toward each other one by one. Continue with the slot tabs. Pre-fold all parts that came out of the box. Lay down all side panels and connect them one by one by sliding the folded tabs in the slots until all panels are connected. Lift the connected panels and place them in a circle so it stands stable. Then, close it at the back by connecting the tabs to the entrance part. Then, connect all the six upper parts by sliding the folded tabs in the slots. One of the two wings and connect it to the side by sliding in the bottom tab first and then by sliding in the top tab. Do the same thing with the other wing. Pick up the beak part and connect it to the front of the owl. Slide the tabs into the slots clockwise, one by one. Finish with the two ear tufts. Slide in the tabs counterclockwise, one by one. That's it. Your HULKI is ready for playing.